Day 85, StrongLifts 5x5, workout A. All right, I'm just going to be straight up about this workout. It was horrible, which is kind of funny because my last video, I had the best one I've had in a long time, or I'd say the best one I've ever had. But this workout was trash. I only slept for like 3 hours, and I haven't been sleeping really good at all. You know, because I work overnights, and on my days off, it's hard for me to go to sleep. I'm consistently getting 3 to 4 hours of sleep, no matter what I'm trying. I need to pick up some melatonin or some ZQL, you know, something that's gonna help me get rest, because I'm not sleeping. I've been running on fumes for the past few months, actually. And yeah, I didn't eat anything at all before or the night before, and or nothing good. Like the night before, I had like a bowl of cereal. And I started this workout at like 11 o'clock a.m. So, yeah, I mean, my squats were pretty good. I just, my form wasn't the best on them. And I can tell because when I was finished with my 5x5 for the squats, my back was kind of paining me a little bit and acting up more than usual. And I know whenever I'm not really hitting my, hitting good form, that's when that happens to me. My bench was fine. My barbell row was fine. Like, I felt like crap going through all of it. Like, I think on my third or fourth set, I took off my belt. Again, I don't need my belt and all that stuff, but it helps me preserve my back and get stronger. So why not use it? What else? My weighted push-ups, I failed on my last set on the very last rep. My chin-ups were trash. I did like 4 reps the first one. I don't know. I just gave up on myself when it came to my chin-ups. And I didn't do any low bar squat work today because I was out of it. I felt like lightheaded, and I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's because I didn't have any food in my system. But yeah, so that's all I really got for you guys today. Thanks for stopping by the channel and checking out the videos. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Take care. Thank you.
Fucking